chest press. On this machine, because I want to do them individually. I'll post up to the side just like this and get a bust. I want to apologize in advance, man, because I'm going through it right now. So this ain't going to be no type of entertainment, just strictly the workout, man, because, boy, my stomach is killing me. I just want to get the hell up out of here, to be honest. But we ain't going to cheat ourselves. Hey, this the only pump check y'all getting, man, because I am not getting up and going to the bathroom. Sheesh. Them lats is looking crazy. That lat spread is looking wide. I'm getting some wings. God, okay. Okay. Chest is looking decent. I'm mad I couldn't get no punch up for the chest earlier. Not saying that my pump went away, but the shoulders is crazy right now. I'm working on the shoulders right now currently. Yeah, man, that's the punch out y'all getting, man. We finna get back to the workout. So when doing these, you don't need a whole full range of motion like you're thinking. As long as you're making it out to right here, you is golden. Right here is where you get that good squeeze, and then you come back slowly. You just keep hitting. One of the best rear delt workouts. A lot of y'all say y'all don't really feel rear delts when y'all work out. Try this one. This got my shoulders pumped up. Oh my God, they look brown, boy. So this is another shoulder workout. To target your front delts, the front of your delts. So full range of motion stops at a straight. you don't want to go any higher than having your arm straight, because at that point now you're just targeting your traps, unless you want to hit the traps too. My stomach gonna hurt me. I'm at McDonald's right now.